Well, as the sun goes down, this is a DJI Naza update. I've got the motors all ready. Put my bullet connectors on them. And now I have to get some new water jet parts tomorrow.